Welcome back to the Nidalusion channel. Zykor here, along with Trizon. And today in Ark, we would like to go tame some Jerboas. But first of all, there is a high-level Sabertooth that just started to attack our base. I think it's like right out there or something. And we thought we'd tame it because it's red. So, let's see here. Where is it? Got to get out there and hold it. Unless it fell off the edge, that's possible. We'll see. I'll just take my RG and fly out here and see. Did it fall off the edge or what? It destroyed our snowman, too. I'll have to put another one up. Let's see. Maybe it fell down here. That's a cool hyenodon. Where'd he go? There's a red saber tooth. Huh. Did it run away? That's weird. Huh. Sometimes in Ark, animals just disappear on you. It was like right here. Don't see it over here at all. Oh well. Okay, I guess we'll just go after Jerboas. Huh. That's weird. It was like right outside our door. Okay, first of all though, I need to build an area to put the Jerboas. Because I want a little, we want to breed them as well. Because who doesn't like baby Jerboas? They're so cute. So, I was going to put some ceilings up here and expand the kitchen. And then probably put the Jerboas up on another level above that. Because, why not? We always like dual kitchens. Dual kitchens. Two floors to our kitchen. So, I was gonna need about, as far as we calculated, it would be about 15 ceilings. So I'll just try to pull for 15 here. Make all of that. There we go, 15 of them. And then one hatch frame, because we'll need one to get up to the Jerboas, as long as they don't hop down after us. So I'll pull for one of that. Of course, I gotta probably wait till all of these are done. I guess I've got 8. I'll put up these here quick first. So, get these on key because it's a little bit easier. Now I want to make sure they're going the right direction, same as the top. So, so right up here on the second level. Yeah, view right here. And it looks like they're going the right direction. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, what about this one, though? This one will be the real one. It's not bad. That's pretty good. Yeah. Okay. Might as well start from here as well, and then just keep going back. Pretty good. Stuck by my own. And that one looks pretty good too. Just do it here. There we go. Now I'll just make a ladder to get up there. Since that's the rest of them there. Yeah, structures, metal, I need one hatch frame. And then two ladders. Two. And then we were going to put up six rails so the jerboas don't accidentally run off. So, six rails. Just take all this stuff while those are going. Now, where should I put the ladder here? It's kind of easier to place this in first person. Okay, so either here. Over the beds, over the trough, or at the end here. Or at the end over here. Where's the best place? I could even do it over here. But that would be kind of weird, wouldn't it? Yeah, that would be... This looks better in this location. And probably here in front of the trough looks better. Is what I'd say. Of course, we have pickup enabled, so we can always just pick it up if we really want to later. Okay, there we go. Now, head up there. Now, I'll have to make... get these other ones set. Now... That's going the right direction. But where do I want to put the hatch frame? Well, since I've got a ladder right here below me, maybe I can put the hatch... For quick access, I'll put the hatch frame like right next to me here. So, put this right here. Aha! You... Oh, there, wow. It was gonna try to... Oh, I don't want to use that yet. I want the hatch frame. Yeah, hopefully that... I think that looks like that's the right direction. But what about the ceiling? Ah. There we go. That works. Get these last two. There we go. Now I'll put up a ladder. The best place for the ladder would be like... okay, you can only put it like right there, so I guess it'll have to be there. It's not fair. You should be able to put it on any side that you want to. So I guess that's where it goes. I was hoping that I could just do it like this and run up that and go up that way, but I guess nope. Okay, I got the rails on me, so I guess I can just start putting them up. Might as well just put these on key. Wait, why do I have like one extra ceiling? Did we create one too many? Oh well. Maybe we just had one more sitting there. Didn't actually look. Wait, wrong button. There we go. So, put that right there. Come on. There we go. There we go. We got a nice little jerboa pen. Ha ha. Now our jerboas will be safe. Yes. And now we can add a bunch more refrigerators up to this on the second floor. That's nice. Always like refrigerators. Maybe we can add some more cryo fridges too for all of the jerboa breeding we'll do. So now I needed to go out and collect some Y seeds. Cause Y seeds are the best way to tame a jerboa. Hands down. Now, do I have a whip? I should have a whip here somewhere. You know, I could just type in whip. But, I guess, there's one. Okay, now, I'll take out my wyvern. Oh, Trizon added the snowman back. Yes. Okay. Now, where's the best place for the purple flowers? Because the place to use, I mean, to get, best place to get the Y seeds is from those purple flowers you find in the desert. I'm actually not seeing any right here, so I probably have to go closer over here to the river. None underneath me. I decided I'd use my fire wyvern today. Because, I mean, why not? I like this fire wyvern, it's cool. I mean, look at that yellow and black. It's actually really cool, I like it. So, is there any purple flowers here? I mean, come on, there's gotta be purple flowers. Maybe on this side? Is that some there? There we go. Oh, was I just out of the render range of them? I wonder. Might as well just equip this. Or do you only get silk when using a whip? I thought you got Y seeds. Yeah, you do. I'm getting some. Of course, I'm getting a whole bunch of berries, too. whip it. Whip it good. I wonder if it's a little bit better to do this in first person, though. I don't know. Maybe not. It's probably just as good this way, I guess. How many do I have? Three? Just three? Come on. I need more Y seeds than that. Takes, I think, at least two or three per Jerboa. As long as you're looking at high-level ones, anyway. Low-level ones are like one. These aren't gatherable, are they? Yeah, it doesn't look it. Ah, there's some more over here. What would be funny is if I ran into some Jerboas just walking around here. I don't think I've gotten any more of them. And the nice thing about Ragnarok as well is if you need rare flowers, they just spawn on the ground in many locations. So that's pretty cool. I don't need any right now, though. We've got a bunch of them. Ah, Pegomastix. No! Stay away from me. Of course it's coming after me. I'll put you on fire. Oh, that was easy. Okay, well, since I found one set, let's see what's over here. I only have, like, let's see. Oh, you know what? Okay, I only got six. I get fooled by that every time. Raptors. So I'll head back over here. The hunt for Y seeds. Trizon says he has a few Y seeds too, so I'll see if there's any more here in this area and then get whatever I can, and then I'll just head back. Doesn't look like there's a lot of them. Y seeds can't be that rare. I heard a Jaboa. There's a Jaboa right there. Right by those two battling. Oh, the Andrew Sharka should win. Good. That's a max level Andrew Sarkis. Huh. But that's just an average Jaboa, so I'll just... I want to find some, special Christmas-colored ones. So we'll probably try to look for them. If there's no Y-seeds over here, then I'll just head back. We have a few in the... in the vault, but not very many. Wow, those purple flowers are rare. At least on Ragnarok here. They're all over on Scorched Earth. Well, I'll just head back here. Because, yeah, I think we've got enough, I guess, to at least get a few Jaboas. And especially since we're just going to breed them anyway. But actually, there's one specific island that I think there's a lot of Jaboas that spawn on there. So I'll probably head over there. Currently I've got... Yeah, I've only got 6. Try, I think, has about 6. And I think we have 4 in the bin. So that should be enough. So I guess maybe we'll just head over there. Actually, no. I'll head over there on cam because then I can show you where it is. But, of course, it's almost getting nighttime, too. Just put some of this junk in the... Back in my... Or in here. Put those in there. Need some. I don't want to put Y seeds in the fridge. And... put these in here. And for knocking out Jaboas, using a boomerang is the best. I think it only pretty much takes one hit. Of course, Trizon has an ascendant club, so that'll work too. I don't think I need this, don't need my whip anymore. Okay, actually, did we have any other clubs? Well, no, it doesn't matter, I got boomerang. Okay, it's getting dark though. Huh. Oh. There we go, okay, Trizon was giving me the Y-seeds. I see. But maybe we should wait till morning and then, yeah, come back. So we'll cut here and be back in just a little bit. And I guess we thought we'd get the Raptor Claws stuff while we're in the middle of the night. Because, you know, why not? Doesn't look like I got anything good there. I'll probably be dropping the coal, though, because honestly, we don't really need coal. I mean, it's just for the structures from Gacha Claws, and really, the structures aren't really that important. I guess there's one right here. Try and get this one. Eh, nothing special. I was thinking for a second, why is there one over to my left? No, it's a Yuti. Now, there's one down here. Let's see if I can get this without being attacked. Don't see anything real dangerous around here. Three sets of Ascendant ghillie stuff. I don't need the coal, so I'm dropping the coal. Yeah, I can't even tell what ghillie stuff. Wait, what did I just drop? Oh shoot, no, I don't want to drop that. Oh shoot, where did that go? I just dropped an Ascendant ghillie chest piece. There's two packages here. That should be it. Not that one. There we go. Oh, that would have been... that was crazy. Now, where are they? There's one down here. Hopefully I get to them in time now. Come on, land. Land. Land, would you? Sheesh. Sometimes, wyverns, I tell ya. Ascendant chitin chest piece. And that one's in the murder snow. There's one more down here. I can get that. Trizon has some fur armor, so he'll be better off getting them in the snow area. I was thinking, what's next to me? It's just a Diplo. An Ascendant Doid saddle. That's not bad. I'm freezing, though. So, that one is over there. I don't know if I'll survive. Will I be able to get this one? Let's see. Try to risk it. Of course, there's some dangerous stuff down there. My HP is leaving really fast, but what if I just can get in here, grab it, and get out? No. Get out, get out. Him. Good, I made it out of there. that was dangerous. Definitely dangerous. I'm wearing shorts for crying out loud. Okay, so when Trizon comes back, we'll see what he got, but for me, I don't need this coal. Now I'm not going to drop another Ascendant piece. Ascendant simple pistol. That's not bad. Just make some bullets for that. That would actually be pretty good. Gotten a Chibi Carno. And Chibi Doid. Two Chibi Pteranodons. And a Chibi Raptor. As well as this Ascendant Chitin. Which, I don't know. I mean, the armor's probably good, but, you know, chitin isn't that special. Ascendant Doid saddle. That's not bad, though. Although we don't have a Doid. All that polymer, though. I like that. Okay, well, I guess I'll head back to base. Trizon's getting the rest of them since they were in the snow area. So I'll cut, and we'll bring you back when we're over at the Jerboa Island. So, see you in a little bit. Okay, this is supposedly where a lot of Jerboas spawn, I don't know. We'll see, because I see a whole bunch of Dimorphodon. So let's get down here. Might as well just land right here for now. There's some Jerboas. And they're by Dimetrodons, which is nice because they're not aggressive. So this is a little grayish white one. Are there any Christmas-colored ones here? That's what I'd like to find. Are there any in the bushes? I wonder if there's anything aggressive on this island, though. Of course, if there was, the Jerboas probably wouldn't would end up not being here. Feel like I should just run around on my wyvern and get a bird's eye view. Here's one. He's a little black and orange. She is. Of course, just has to... Oh, come on, you stupid Dimetrodon. And Trizon has his club with him. Of course, the Dimetrodon just has to stay there. Okay, so it takes two hits from Trizon's ascendant. That Jerboa is swimming. That's funny. A little Jerboa swimming. They swim faster than they run. Okay, so yeah, it takes two hits from Trizon's ascendant club. And this one is a little brown one with white back. Are there any others over here? Let's see what it takes with the boomerang I have, because last I checked it was like one hit with the boomerang, but could be two. I'll have to see. I did bring an ascendant club with me myself. I brought the candy cane. I guess I'll just run over here. Some over here. It's just a regular brown one. What is this one? Kind of another dark with an orange on the back. Well, let's see if we find it. There we go. Here we go. This is the perfect one. Yep. Yeah, the colors are wild, but like, why not? Okay. I'll equip this. Did I hit him? Where'd he go? Down towards the beach? Oh, here he is. There we go. Okay, so it took like two hits. So I'll put one Y seed on it. Let's see what it takes. It should only take one, I think. Let's see. Should almost be eating. There we go. Yes, one Y seed. Of course, I should just name him. It's a he. Options. Let's see here. What do I want to name him? Chris. why not? Because Christmas, I... Sure. Okay, so... I don't want him attacking targets, because that ends up being bad for Jerboas. So, passive. And I usually just do this anyway. And that's it. So, pick him up. Haha! Nice Christmas-colored Jerboa. Jerboas are so cute. Okay, is there another one then? How many more is there? I guess we have plenty of Y seeds if Jerboas only take one. I was thinking it was like two or three, but this one. That's just a tan colored one, so that's a standard. Be nice if we could get a pretty much all red one. That would be interesting. There's an all white one down there. That one could be interesting. Oh, okay. Let's head over here. There's a few down over here. Ah, here's another fully green one. And this one is, oh, green and black. That one's cool. I'm gonna use the boomerang on this because I don't want to kill it. There we go. It almost seemed like that took 3 hits. Yeah, I love that green and black. Oh, yeah. That is nice. I mean, the green is maybe slightly bright, but still. I like it. Come on. There we go. I'll name him Duo. Because why not? I mean, Duo after Gundam. Because Gundam Wing is one of my favorite anime. Just one of my favorite anime. Why are you looking at me? Oh, she's running. Okay, set this to behavior, tech, target, or conscious. Okay, you know what? I like Duo so much. I'm gonna cryo Chris and pick up Duo. Chris, where are you? Why are you in the weeds? So, where's, I got, oh, I'm nuts. I left my cryopods on my wyvern. Oh, I don't have any food on Duo. I need to get some food on him. Do I have any? No, I don't. Don't want my gerbil to starve to death. Hey, come on. Yeah, it was those weeds. I tell you, sometimes they make you. There we go. Give him some of each. There we go. Okay. Now, I guess I need to get my wyvern over here. This white one was interesting. That's all red and white. Okay, this one's nice. I like that one. Aha! Glad I used that. I think the club might have killed it. But I don't know. Trizen thinks the club is good, so maybe. Huh. Really? Trizen says the club does 3 damage. Okay, well, maybe I'll use the club. What should I name her? Snow White. Yeah, sure, why not? Why not, yeah. It's a female. I don't have a cryopod. So I'll have to cryo this. Passive. There we go. Just let Tri cryo it. There we go. I gotta get back to my wyvern. Where did I leave my wyvern? No. Where did I leave my wyvern? I think I left him up. Up here, I think. Yeah. You know, somebody would be really terrified if they were actually being carried by a wyvern like that. Those claws might actually do some serious damage. Maybe your bow is on top of the rock. Any over here? Because I didn't actually go to this side of the island. There's one there, but he looks standard grayish colors. There's one here. What level is he, or what color is he? Yeah, it's just tan. Any others? I like picking up stones, of course. I'll fly over here to this end of the island. If there isn't any more interesting ones, then I guess we can go back with what we've got, because we'll just try to breed the rest. I guess the island ends kind of abruptly. Okay. I'll just check in the trees here. Kind of have to see them on foot because they're so small. Okay, that's just a standard little tan one. No more hanging around up there. Yeah, I don't see any more that are interesting anyway. So I guess probably should just head back and start breeding these, because I'd really like another one like Duo here. Yeah, this is where we were already over here, so yeah. Okay, well, I guess, oh wait, there's another green one. Let's see that one. This one's pretty much straight green, but I don't know. We've already got two green ones. So, and yeah, the two green ones we got are better than that one. So I guess, yeah, we'll just leave that one. So we'll just cut here and be back when we are back and start breeding them. So see ya in a little bit. Okay, we're here up in the, let me see, Jerboa Loft. Put it that way. Trizon just put down two Christmas trees. When did he do that? He must have done that earlier. I didn't see that. Anyway, okay, so we're gonna throw the Jerboas here. Throw the Jerboas. Yeah, that's funny. We got two cryoed ones each, bunch of green ones, and a sleeping one. Sleeping Snow White. Yeah, Snow White sleeping. That's nice. Who is gonna be her prince? Probably Duo. That's funny. So, yes. Who doesn't like the adorable sleeping Jerboas? They're so cute. I'm just gonna walk over here. Actually, let me get a screenie here. Use this as my thumbnail. There we go. There, I'll put Duo on as the thumbnail. Why not? Okay, so yeah, I did say we were gonna breed them, but actually this episode is basically at the end. Don't want to get it too long. So what we'll probably do is we'll just breed them on the next episode. I'm not sure what else we'll do yet. We'll have to see. But anyway, yeah. That's it for this episode. So, if you like these Jerboas, hit that like button. I really appreciate it, and it really helps us out a lot. Helps those Jerboas out a lot. Yes. Oh, they're awake. They woke up. Sleeping Beauty. Wait, Sleeping Beauty. Snow White. I wonder who... Did Duo, did you do anything? I don't know. Anyway, yeah. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment. Tell us how cute the jerboas are. And actually, leave a comment. Let us know what colors of jerboas you've got this season for this event. Have you gotten any cool ones or ones that are just adorable? And yeah. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.